Hey, with the stone walls, it's getting so easy, really? I'm impressed. Hey guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back. Today are billions. Look at it. We have finally made a colony that was able to survive more than, like, let's say 5 days or whatever. So, I did like a little bit of research and I have found like a few tips that could possibly help us. First of all, I found out there's like an active pulse game in this game. Well, active pulse system in this game, which is a wonderful tool because you can actually like plan stuff around without the time passing out. And as you can see, time here is your greatest enemy, man. Like, it's not the amount of zombies, but the time itself. Because if you are not prepared for time, for the incoming, like, hordes of undead, then you're basically screwed. You can, like, basically drop the colony because you won't be able to defend yourself. Also, I was thinking about attacking this thing, but apparently in order to attack the, like, encampment of the, like, undead, you need to have, like, a really huge amount of troops or high quality troops. I do not have both, so I am not even going near of that place. Honestly, not this time. Now, the thing is, I need to prepare actually some defenses. I was like thinking, okay, well, we are constantly using the wooden towers, but I don't think that they're actually like that useful. So probably instead of that, we should try to invest into the what the fuck is that thing? If I could only find it, into the ballista towers. Now, the thing is, I don't have workers. Now, also, I screwed up myself because I've built the wood workshop in the Greenlands, which is actually very bad because you're not supposed to build this thing over here simply because it's better to put this thing for like farms and stuff like that. The big structure should be actually built like on things like this, so just so you know. But still, we need to do some research. So what I was thinking is that we're gonna try to do the snipers, because apparently the snipers are like very huge help, so let's get this guy. Also, one more thing, the developers are like very, very good with the game. I'm gonna give them that thing. You know, because basically, like, the enemy can attack any fragment of your wall. Each of this is like one fragment, and you're like probably wondering, okay, so you can repair this thing. Yes, you can. For example, you can repair this part, right? But let's say that the enemy gonna attack you, and they're gonna like destroy, well, damage few parts. So let's say they're gonna damage this part, they're gonna damage this part, they're gonna damage this part. You can like double click this thing, so you're gonna select all similar stuff, like in the vicinity, that you can try to like later on repair. So press this button, you repair this thing. Or you can be more clever and use this thing. Repair all. You press this button and the game basically repairs every single structure that belongs to you. This is so bloody cool. So, need to change some defenses around. The time is not passing. This thing is moving, but the time is still froze. That's wonderful. I'm gonna build probably ballista towers over here. But for that, I need to get more workers. So, upgrade this. Upgrade this. I cannot upgrade this because I don't have any more wood, right? So, let's actually... Okay, cannot start that thing because I don't have any power as well. And that's stupid. Can I get some power? I cannot get anything. Okay, unpause the game. Let's send this squad... let's send the squad and actually try to do some killing. So, attack move, selected point, moving yada yada. Hold, attack, patrol. Okay, I think I'm gonna do this thing and keep moving. And okay, it works like in StarCraft. So, you can select this order them to walk, and they basically gonna kill every single living thing. So, that's wonderful. Actually, unliving. Pause the game because reasons. Now, I need to get more upgrades. Can I get the ballista tower now? Yes, I fucking can. How much workers they have? I have only two workers that I won't be doing anything at the moment. So upgrade the houses. Need more energy. Fine. You want energy? I'm more than happy to provide you with energy. I just need to like for a good spot to build this stupidity because apparently I cannot... Yeah, I screwed up my encampment so bad. My base is such a freaking disaster. I don't even know what to say about it. But hey, you have to do work, right? You have to work whatever you can with. Okay, build this thing over here. Right, let's wait for more wood. In the meantime, let's clean as much as we can. Also, we're gonna probably get rid of this thing. And we're gonna place more ballista towers over here because we need to prepare for the incoming waves, man. This is not gonna fucking fly. Okay, those guys can go out. Destroy this thing because I don't need that thing. Okay, how are you doing? Oh, you have found some resources. That is so nice. Okay, so I want you to go towards the resources. Thank you. Oh, look. New technology unlocked, snipers. Okay, so now what's the next thing we can try to do? Let's get the research to the stone thing. Actually, no. Let's get the traps, because I think that's going to be like more useful. Right, so I can train now snipers. Train sniper. Okay. Sounds bloody sexy, so I'm going to put you like over here, and hopefully you're going to be like very good at defending me. The game doesn't tell me any information about the sniper, though, so I think I have to like wait for him to get trained. There's no like a tuplip. But okay, we can manage. The sniper is ready. Okay, let's see. Where the fuck is the sniper? There he is. Okay, snipers walk slowly and take their time to load their rush rifles. However, snipers have a very high attack range. With their incredible aim, they can kill most of the infected with just one shot to the head. Now that's something I really wanted to hear, because now I'm gonna build. Like, sometimes I'm clicking the button and the button's like not reacting. I mean, the game is not reacting. I don't know why. It just happens from time to time. This is like a little bit of an issue. No, the game is still like in early development, so it's fine. It's fine. It's a normal thing. Please give me the freaking necessary resources. Today would be wonderful. Thank you. And that's gonna be the sniper rifle, sniper tower. Oh shit, there's another encampment of the... Is it? Really? Yeah. Move away from that thing. Ooh.
Who needs a mayor, that's who.
Oh my god, really. Sarah Stone. Stone reserves plus 80. So what, that means you're gonna give me stone, or that means you're gonna increase the amount of stone I can keep around in my workshop? I don't know. Let's go with this one for now. I don't know, that's probably a terrible idea. I really don't know which one like the best mayors. Okay, I need to look like a good place to set up a new farming zone from the north. Well, that's fucked up. Okay, people, retreat back to the colony. We need to defend ourselves once again. Can I get a new tower, please? Yes, I fucking can. That is so bloody wonderful. Thank you very much. And the stone workshop is ready as well. So where can I fucking build that thing? Okay, I need workers, energy, and gold. Don't have any of those. That's sweet. That's really bloody sweet. I have to expand. Okay, I think I have to like expand to this direction. Yeah, there's like shitloads. Okay, I can make a fortification over here. Right, so we're gonna expand into that direction. I just need to like redo the colony a little tiny bit. I just hope I'll be able to do it in time. After the wave that comes, actually. Can I build a workshop, please? I mean, like a storehouse. Warehouse. Workers. Energy. If I could only get energy. If I could only get workers, that is. Bloody hell. Oh, I don't have food to make more work. Ah, shit. That's bad. Here we come. Let's go, people. Come on. Chop, chop. Stop shooting. Actually, I'm gonna move you out a little tiny bit. Whoa. Maybe a little bit too far away. Okay, start shooting. Sweet. Working. Working. People are dying left, right, and center. Okay, so ballista towers are like the way to go. I need... Oh. They're going in, actually. Ooh, that's so bad. That is so bad, indeed. Okay. Man should defend herself. Beautiful. I'm gonna push the line a little bit further away, and I'm gonna build a fucking farm. Why the fuck I cannot build a farm? Because I need energy. Well, shit. Okay, turn off this building for now. Do I have energy now? Yes, I fucking have. Okay, this thing needs to get built up. Come on. A little bit faster. 60. Okay, that's gonna be wonderful. Okay, build a farm over here. And I would like to build another farm over here, please. Why the fuck I cannot build another farm? Because I don't have energy and wood and other stuff. Time to move the towers a little bit around. Okay, destroy this thing because we don't need you over here. I need to move this thing over there. Like here. Okay, this is gonna be my new defense line, so just have to make like defenses and stuff like that. Okay, the wall is gonna be over here. Another one over here. Okay, and now just make... Beautiful. Need to make more houses as soon as freaking possible. Okay, probably building the houses in front of the wall like this is not the brightest of my ideas. But this is the best thing I can do at the moment. Also, I need more freaking energy once again. And I need more wood. I need more of everything. Every single freaking thing. Every single bloody time. Okay, you can build this thing next to this thing. Build it over here. Can I build one more, please? Probably no. And also now I can build traps over here. Oh, yeah. Fucking sexy traps. Oh, they're gonna stop additional undead. That's sweet. This is bad. This is very bad on this side. Okay, keep defending. Ooh, have to expand this defensive line over here. Come on, kill this off. Thank you. You don't say, really? I haven't noticed. Can I finally build it? Yes, I can. Stone workshop, that is. Okay, build this thing like anywhere. Just squeeze it. Here. Oh, wonderful. Look at the size of that motherfucker. Ooh, so fucking sexy. Right. Get this thing up and ready. Okay, and now I can make some additional, like, defenses around this thing. Okay, I think I'm gonna, like, make defenses over here. Like this. Okay, and I'm gonna put like towers over here and everything will be... Won't be anything, okay? Because I don't have fucking troops. I mean workers, I mean stuff. It's like, ah! It's like workers, stuff, workers, stuff, workers, stuff, workers, stuff, workers, stuff. Every single freaking time you need to do something new. Food. Eat more food? What? Really? I need food. You talking to me, then I need food. Okay, need a little bit more resources, so if you could be so kind, come on, more wood, more wood, more wood, more wood, I need more wood, I need more wood, come on, thank you. Put this thing over here, now, pause the game, and my stone workshop is ready. So what do you have? Stone tower. Stone, ooh, need stone walls. Stone house. Power plant, ooh, provides more power, that's so sexy. Research. What? Bank. Increases the amount of gold generated by each house. Ooh, that's so sweet. Foundry. Allows you to research complex building units based on iron. Scorching tower. Attacks nearby enemies generating electric pulse that must be charged when triggered. Jesus. Then that's fancy, but I need to get these stone walls as soon as possible. So stone wall, come on. Give me gold. Come on, people. Pay the coins. Pay the coins. I don't know how you're gonna get the fucking coins because basically this, we are not trading with anybody. Would I need coins from you, okay? Oh, speaking of, thank you. Ooh, structure available stone. Bloody fucking awesome. Okay. Right, so time to start upgrading the walls to fucking stone, bitches. Okay, how the fuck am I supposed to develop this thing though? No idea so far. No richly idea. Can I build a house over here? Okay, maybe I should actually build a... Cannot build a windmill over there. Okay, not time to upgrade. The next thing I'm gonna get is gonna be houses because I am having shortages of people like hell. Speaking, oh, I could. Well, actually, I'm mining this thing anyway, so this is not a biggie. There's a lot of fucking zombies over here. Like Jesus. Okay, fall back a little, tiny bit, guys, because you're getting overwhelmed, slow and steady. So that's actually okay. They're crawling next to my walls. I don't like this, man. I really don't bloody like this. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna move you back and you guys gonna go forward. And if you try, can try to push as much as you can. Okay, I'm pushing the Tesla towers over there, so I'll be able to form like a defense line over here. Please tell me it's gonna fucking fly. You pull it like a tower up here. Right. Ooh, look at this sexy stone wall. So sexy, yeah. Uh-oh, attacking from the east. Ooh, that's nice. That's really bloody fucking nice. Good thing I can set up new defenses over here. Actually, you know what? You. Okay. I'm gonna you all to the next bloody level. Why I cannot? Need more stone. God damn it. I need stone for the first time in ever. I need actually stone. Ah, shit, my balls. Here they come. Get fucking ready. Start shooting. All of you, start shooting. Okay, good thing I have built the stone walls and I'm getting the second line as well. This should be able to survive. I hope. I'm not sure about this. And too close to enemy. Yes, of course. Hey, with the stone walls, it's getting so easy, really? I'm impressed. Really? That's so easy? Man, stone walls are the best. And I have a new technology once again because I started to develop the power plant. I need stone. Actually, look at that. I would not expect I'm gonna need so much stone in my life. Well, shit. Okay, well, maybe I can wait for the stone. Oh, I need so much fucking stone. This is just ridiculous at the moment. Come on, I need one more stone supply. Give me a stone supply. Come on, come on. Come on, people, give me a stone supply already. There you go. Ooh, this is big. Okay, put it like here, I guess. Sweet Jesus, mother of mercy. Okay, how much energy is this thing gonna actually provide me with? Because I don't even know. 160 in this thing? Barely 30. What? What? Oh my god, that's a lot. And with this thing upgraded, I mean builded, I can now upgrade the houses to the stone house. And it's gonna provide me with workers. Okay, and now I'm gonna use the new workers to build a quarry over here. 4 stone. Okay, I don't care about the iron at the moment. Probably gonna upgrade this thing later on. Now you don't need iron. Oh, that's gonna change, man. That's gonna really bloody change. And the oh, look at the sexy houses. So fucking nice. Okay, bank is available now. Okay, how the hell I'm supposed to build the bank? Where the fuck is the bank? Not here. Not here. Not here. In the production? No. Where is the bank? I don't see the bank. Just say. Oh, there it is. Requires shitloads of resources, man. Workers 10. Not gonna build it in the next future, that's for sure. You know what? I think that actually a good idea is that to start the building with wood construction and later on like upgrade it to like the stones and stuff like that. Like this is way more effective. I'm actually like pushing forward even though I don't have stone, so stone is like accumulated later on and I just upgrade the buildings on the fly, the ones I actually need. For example, if the wave gonna come once again, then I can just upgrade the walls to stone from the side that were attacking me, so I don't have to like upgrade every single wall at the same time, you know, and like upgrade different part of the section of the wall, and let's say the enemy won't actually attack me from that side. So okay, I'm actually, why the fuck I'm pushing this way, because there's a fucking cabin of the undead. That's the wrong way to go. And the final wall I want to do over here, so I'm gonna like enclose the colony completely, is gonna be on this. Okay, finish off the people first. Right, start building the wall as this. Okay, you guys fall back. Actually, you can go like over here and now keep building the defenses. I know I'm building this out of wood, that's actually the plan. There you go. Now make defense. Ballista cannot, because what? Gold? Seriously? And just on time, because apparently the enemy is attacking me from the north. Lovely. Build fucking spikes over here. Okay, I don't have gold. I need to get more gold as soon as possible. Also, I need to set up freaking walls. Actually, pause the game. And upgrade. 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 Okay, now. Snipers from this tower. I need you over here, man. So, please come over here. Can I train additional snipers, maybe? No, because I need fucking gold. Oh, that's so bloody stupid sometimes. Okay, gate, please. Put the gate over here. There we go. Stone walls, if you could be so kind. Okay, I need more resources. 3 hours to the attack. Okay, I think I should be able to do this. I need more gold. Come on, people. Chop, chop. We're needing fucking gold right fucking now. Otherwise, we're gonna all die. And that's gonna be all your fault. Okay, here they come. I see them already on the minimap. Ooh. Okay, still don't have gold. The gold takes so long to recharge. Like, really. Okay, there you go. Pause the game. Thank God for the fucking pause option. Walls. Okay. Now, I'm thinking they're gonna try to attack me from this side. So, just in case. Do that thing over there. And I don't have necessary gold to make a tower. But I think I can make the traps. Where the fuck are the traps? Okay, there are the traps. Sweet! Yeah! Okay, you guys, please go over here. And actually, I'm gonna probably support you with additional towers. If I could only afford them. Oh, here they come. I just started to build the towers, but apparently they won't be needed. Start shooting, people! Come on, shoot, shoot, everybody shoot. Everybody oh my god. Oh, I forgot to upgrade the walls. Oh, shit. Okay, if you could be so kind and don't actually go through, that'd be lovely. What the fuck are the big guys? Chubby, he's affected chubby, but can support a huge amount of damage. Whoa, what the fuck? Infected harpy. It does not seem very dangerous, but this infected gill is so fast, it can jump over the walls and kill any soldiers. Oh, that was so fucking nasty. Oh, that is so bad. She actually jumped over. Oh, fuck. Right, so with this lovely conclusion. Oh, attacking me from this side as well. Okay, so with this lovely conclusion, I think this is actually a good point to cut this episode over here. We have gained like shitloads of advantage, though I'm starting to feel that I am not keeping up with the game speed. Like, honestly, I'm having this stupid feeling that I'm gonna get overrun in the next episode. Because this is going like... I'm barely making it, okay? So, actually, why the fuck I didn't pause the game? So, yeah, enjoying the shit out of this game. It's even better than I saw it on the trailers. I really fucking enjoyed it, and I'm recommending this game to Sissy, to anybody who's looking for like a real challenge. Though, please remember, you cannot, like, save anytime. Once your colony dies, it's the end. There's no, like, a separate save slot, so... One save slot per colony. If you fucked up, well, sorry, man, but you have to restart. So that may be an issue for some people. But all in all, the game is fucking brilliant. I love it to bits. I love the art style. I love the challenge. I love the technology. I love the units. I love the steampunk theme of it. Honestly, this is probably going to be one of my favorite games of next year. As soon as this is going to get released, I'm planning to play full of it. And if you have been watching the developer's tweets, which I won't tell you, the campaign is going to be even better. So... Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think. And I hope to see you all actually in the next one. For now, I'm gonna do my probably standard ending. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Special episode. And see you all in the next video.